Oh my goodness, aren't you absolutely adorable? You are the cutest things on the goddamn planet. Okay, we have Spider-Man, a Ninja Turtle, and the mummy with a stick.
I'm Ray from Star Wars!
And you are a very scary Ray from Star Trek. For you, I have a fake Rolex. I got this in Times Square. Actually, you don't need to know what I was doing in Times Square. And for you, I have a can of cream corn. Now, that came from a vintage can, so you might want to hang on to that. And for you, I have an autographed picture of Jared from Subway.
What do we say, kids?
Thank you!
Oh, you're very welcome, kids. And Mommy's dressed up as Harley Quinn. So, when you're done taking the kids out trick-or-treating, do you want to come on back and hang out? Or
good night.
Good night, kids. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Be safe. Happy Halloween. Halloween, and welcome to Kessel Pepsicle. I'm a scary vampire. Come closer, Scott, so I can suck the crap out of your neck. I fooled you. It's not a vampire, it's me, Vincent Grimley. Hello, all you bizarre TV lurkers out there, and welcome to the Night Chill Theater Halloween Spooktacular.
Kessel, your window is open, so I let myself in. It's now a bad time. Say, that's the international sign for choking.
I was just welcoming all the bizarre TV lurkers to the show.
What's with the outfit?
Oh, it's Halloween, you know, and I'm dressed up like a
vampire.
Look, it's not like I have anything against vampires. I mean, some of my childhood heroes were vampires.
One dead hooker, ah ha ha ha.
The hell are you doing here anyway?
I needed to get out of the castle. My in-laws are visiting.
Ugh.
For all three of my brides.
He did a horrible job. I didn't like that either.
So I need a place to crash for a while.
Oh, come on, Vlad. I like my space, you know? I was going to have a lady friend over. You know, I could if I wanted to. But the last thing I need is someone hanging around, drinking all my booze, and whining my ear off.
I never drink. Or whine. Look at me. You are under my power. You are completely under my control.
Look, I'm really flattered, but this door doesn't swing that way. Okay, fine, you can stay.
Oh, goody. What are we going to do?
Well, I was planning on watching Alone, Vengeance of the Zombies from 1974. It's a film that stars Paul Naschy. Paul Naschy.
That sounds terrible. I made popcorn.
Oh,
Well, that was a turd, wasn't it?
I'm disappointed in the offensive portrayal of zombies in this film.
Well, that was a very interesting experience, Vincent. Thank you for letting me hang out here while the in-laws are visiting.
Oh, I see what you did there. Hang out. Because bats hang from stuff.
Yeah. Oh, thank God. Well, it's been a wonderful evening, Vincent, but now the time has come for me to fly. Don't worry. I'll let myself out.
Finally. Oh, it's just you and me, Fido. He really can talk. I swear, it's just whenever he knows a camera is on him, he's... I'll be right back.
Because all you are idiots.
So who's your favorite composer?
Yes,
Vivaldi.
Vivaldi? What's your favorite piece of music of his? Don't say the Four Seasons.
Well, it is the Four Seasons.
Everyone says the Four Seasons.
Everybody says it's the Four Seasons because it's quintessential Vivaldi. The Winter Suite is one of the most exhilarating pieces of music ever composed.
Happy Halloween, everyone.
Are you recording this?
No.
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. In the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. Then you can monster mash and do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.